A, Jim heated a liquid until it boiled. He measured the temperature of the liquid as it cooled. The following shows that the time is increasing and the temperature is coming down. Write down the independent variable. Is temperature dependent on time? Yes, so that means that time is the independent variable. Bit of space, but it's one question. Write down the boiling temperature of the liquid. So that's when T equals zero, so T of zero, and that's going to be 105 degrees centigrade. You don't have to include units on that one, but let's think about communication. Jim believes that the relationship between D and T can be modeled by a linear regression equation. Jim describes the correlation as very strong. Circle the value which best represents the correlation coefficient. So if he wants to determine whether it's very strong, he's looking at R squared, but it's asking for the correlation coefficient here, which is R. So because time is increasing and the temperature is coming down, we're looking for a negative value, and the only negative value that's very strong, that when we square it, that's going to give us a very strong value, is 0.992. Jim's model is D equals negative 2.24 T plus 105 for the range, the domain 0 to 20. It uses his model to predict the decrease in temperature for any 2-minute interval. Okay, so we already know that the temperature is decreasing. How much is it decreasing per minute? That's here, okay? So we're minus 2.24 degrees per minute, degrees C per minute. So if we're after a 2-minute interval, we're going to have negative 2.24 times by 2. So that's a negative 4.48. Done.